something on here. It's sliding out here. I need to be careful. Duck slipper. Oh, God, look at that. It's a little mild out here. It's not cold. It's a little warm. It's a little chilly out here, but still perfect for cold. Still perfect enough to go without any warmth. I'm ready for a heat stroke. Coming soon. Okay, guys. Yeah. Alright, I'm going this way now. Docks are slippery. Oh, trash can got tipped. Sorry about that. Yeah, I need to be careful because the docks are slippery. Yeah, there's lightning that way towards the darker region. Oh, hell. Okay, guys. This is gonna be an exciting video. And this goes since like 2016, I should say. 2017 at best. 2016 should be good to be true. I'm going this way. Okay, I'm going up here now. I went here from 2005 to 2006. As you know, we're at Barron, first school I went to. I went here from 2004 to 2005. I apologize for baby stuff going on. We got coldy legs. Keep that in mind. I'll stick this out.
I went here from 2007 to 2008.
sorry, 2007-2008, then I went here again from 2008-2009, then again from 2009-2010. This is four school years. I mean, three school years. I've all had three school years. I bet it's a lot. I bet it's a lot different than the last time I did. I've been going out here for days now. So I just gotta clean them. There's a gym right here. Gymnasium. Headphones. I gotta clean them up when I get done. But anyway, here's Phoenix. I went here from 2010 to 2011. That's my classroom. That used to be my classroom. In 2016, Zoe went here. See, that's where you go again. Zoe went here in 2016. And the school is now 10 years old. It's not old, it's been here only for a decade now. Only 10 years. That's the cafeteria right there, there's a playground behind it. That's the library right there. Elementary school gym. Middle school gym. Last time I was here, all the lights were on. There's a playground there. Another one's over there. Front entrance right there. We could go to the playground from that way. looks just like Yucatan almost, except the doors are on the front instead of the side. And the breezeway is a lot higher too. The breezeway goes all around, unlike a Yucatan. There's even some right over here too. Okay guys, we are passing by the church. Passing by Tucker Caps. I never went here, but it looks like Booker. I mean, it looks like Barron. Yeah, but it's got, the roofs are flat, and it's got the two entrances like Phillips. Okay, guys. Here's my room. This used to be an elevator. This used to be a public school. They closed sometimes. They closed in 2011 as a public school, and now it's a private school. There's a Chevy box for a short. There's an International conversion on it. Yeah.
It tried.
Coley likes shreds. Down here now. I went here from 2006 to 2007. And I'm starting to go down to temperature. Sorry, I'm doing a video. They took that light out. Okay, guys. I'm out here, and it's very wet. I walk this way, up here. It's starting to rain. I'll do it right here so you can see. It's started raining again. And I gotta find a cat. He's taking a while to come out. Oh, there he is. About time, boy. Stars sometimes. Should have found my phone. I apologize for it. Yeah, he's alright. Alright guys, it's 11:54. It's storming. It's gonna storm soon. I'm just out here for a little bit, enjoying this before it gets worse. Stop raining. Pretty much partly cloudy in Hampton year round. I think I'm gonna go in now. It's 11:56. Problem is, I had a lot. Okay, guys. Going in. Hopefully, that reefer truck doesn't get here. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.